grin on his face, all of a sudden, all is good. Looking at these guys, if you guys would take the time to be out here, means a lot. You know, getting this recognition today, really, to me, is just, I'm representing all the people that played here in the Cow Palace days. It's the first time we made the playoffs, to going deep, to going to the Stanley Cup Finals, all the staff. So it's not just the players. The players are the heroes, there's no doubt. These guys exemplify that. Coaches, trainers, scouts, office management, business people, everybody is representative tonight in this going up beside Mr. Gunn.
In this building, and right now, direct your attention to the rafters as we reveal our tribute to Doug, which will always have a place right here at SAP Center.
So gallantly If you haven't done so already, please like and subscribe. If you have not done so already, please ring or click that notification bell for more video updates in the future.